Hello guys, in today's video we are going to see about psychometric test, why it is useful, what is the use of it, how to crack and sample question. So this is Keval and you are watching Crazy Mariners. We are going to see in full details, so watch the video fully. We are also going to see why it is used in Merchant Navy and some other field also. Psychometric test is a personality test, is used to analyze your behavior and forecast how you might react in certain situations. This will usually involve a series of questions, either verbal or written, and there is no right or wrong answer. Yes, you have heard it right, there is no right or wrong answer. All the answers depend on you and your behavior. You have to pick one of the answer which is the most appropriate according to you. Psychometric tests are a standard and scientific method used to measure individuals' mental capabilities and behavioral style. Psychometric tests are designed to measure candidate suitability for a role based on the required personality characteristics and aptitude. They identify the extent to which candidate's personality and cognitive abilities match those required to perform the role. Employers use the information collected from the psychometric test to identify the hidden aspects of candidates that are very difficult to extract from a face-to-face interview. Means psychometric test check that are you a right guy for the job or not. They ask a series of questions which they cannot ask in the face-to-face interview, because I think in the interview they more look for your attitude and knowledge rather checking this kind of stuff. Trick tests are statistically examined and are constructed to be objective and unbiased. This is done by using standard method for assessment, so that everyone is presented with the same questions and instructions for completing them. The experience shows that psychometric tests are very reliable in predicting the candidate's performance, and in most cases the test provides an accurate evaluation of the applicant. Psychometric test uses the questions which you and the person sitting next to you will get the same. And in that questions you have to answer according to you, which you think may be the most appropriate answer for that questions. The result of psychometric test takes little time, as it includes a different kind of assessment process. Means there are some person who check this test and tells that are you a right guy for them or not. These guys who check the test knows very well about this. By seeing your answer they will get to know that are you lying inside the border or not. Means they can easily tell you by seeing your answer that are you a right guy for the job or not. So this test is a very crucial part of Merchant Navy, because it check your mental health and also check what you choose if you are in that condition. This test put you in some difficult condition and check your decision power too. Now, tips to crack psychometric test. So first one is get a good night's sleep to ensure you are mentally alert. Sleep is very important part of anything, so do not compromise on your sleep. Second is exercise. The endorphins will do you good. Third one is don't overdo it on the caffeine. This can cause your concentration levels to sink. And in that I approach is the easiest and sometimes most difficult, which is relaxation. means you have to just relax, take a deep breath and count to 10. The best way to get through a psychometric test is to keep calm and see some simple questions, and I personally suggest to pick one of the answers which is the most appropriate according to you.